Yo, what's going on YouTube? It was Supreme here, and I got another mail call video for you coming up right now. Alright, so as you can tell by the title, this is my mail call, Pop in the Box, for the month of August. Hope I got some good. Now, I did get a smaller box, as you can see, and I was hoping for another 6-inch, but it's all good. I'm just glad it got here pretty fast and safely. So let's get into it. Now this is the only part of the box I didn't see damage here, but it'll be alright. I think it'll be alright. Alright guys, so let's open this box up, see what we got. Now I still have my 3 Pop in the Box subscription. And yeah, so let's see what we got first. Oh wow. Oh man, I already have Clayface. Jeez. All right, so let's go with this one. No, let's go with this one. Your boy Bane. Now, I really wanted Bane and I was holding off to get him. So glad I didn't pick him up. And the box actually looks pretty good, man. No lie. Yeah, Bane looks really good. Loving this Bane right there. Alright, Clayface. I already have a Clayface, and to be honest, I did put on there that I do have it, so they sent me an extra one, so I'll actually be, this will probably be in my next giveaway. So, yeah. Man, looks like I've been giving away nothing but Batman animated series. So I do have a contest for the robot Batman. So if you're not in that contest, go and check out this video. It's gonna be up here somewhere. And don't forget, you gotta be a sub and you gotta leave a comment, your favorite character from this series, animated series, and why. Then got a 11 with Egos. No Chase, but I don't have her, so she'll be cool. I did pre-order some of the Wave 2 Stranger Things, so this will be a good addition. In my last Pop in the Box, I got the Demogorgon common. You can see that, but yeah. Well, this box is damaged, and so is the Clayface, so. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. If you liked the video, hit the like button down there. Thumbs up. Hit the sub button if you're not a sub. Got more content on the way. And thanks for watching, man. You know, channel's been growing. Thanks for everybody's support. All you new subs, all you old subs, and all you future subs. Thanks for watching. Thanks for following me. And I look forward to putting out more videos. Peace.